that if they don't have proof positive of guilt, then they have reasonable doubt. So they've gone away today. They've been away for 6 hours inside the chambers behind me. Very shortly, we'll be bringing you a verdict, Rawdon.
Thank you very much, Wendy Petrie, live from the Christchurch High Court. And of course, it doesn't matter what time that verdict comes back. We will, of course, cross live to it regardless here on One, and live stream it also on our website.